He'll give it to Barkley this time, and Barkley, he breaks one down the sideline. There goes Barkley. Saquon Barkley to the house, touchdown. 65 yards. That didn't take very long.
Yeah, great start for Penn State and their run game. Watch Williams fit on the run here. He misses that, and the rest is history for Saquon. A great job there by Juwan Watson. Juwan Johnson finishing off Lamar Jackson to lead the way for Saquon. Your job as an offensive play caller, get your guy one-on-one. And just a great job by Saquon, using a little bit of speed, a little bit of power, and then a great job again by 84 there, Juwan Johnson. Finishing the deal on the perimeter. That's a key block, a touchdown maker for the wideout.
That's good knowledge.
On first down, the handoff is to Saquon Barkley. And this time, Nebraska does a much better job controlling it. On first down, McSorley the pass. Dumps it off to Barkley. Barkley. Forced out of bounds at the 39-yard. Missed tackles there against Juwan Johnson. Allowed for that big play. Saquon Barkley breaking it outside. Barkley to the end zone. They're conferring. Waiting for
the students
it.
Are
touchdown.
It's initially bottled up. Nebraska again at the point of attack. They just lose contain. He bounces outside and does the rest. You'd love to see him control the ball a little bit more there, right? Michigan learned about that earlier today, reaching the ball. Juwan Johnson has been the MVP.
Oh, gets a foot out of bounds.
Maybe so, yep. Juwan Johnson did a great job there. Saquon Barkley, you'd like to see him.
It's Barkley. And Barkley gets in. Touchdown. Okay, so now he's tied for the all-time record.
Lydell, you're mine. Yeah, I think that's one right there where Joe Moorhead takes off the read. He just said, hey, man, give it to our guy.
Just gets tackled by Joshua Kalu. Otherwise, he was.
You'll see him come off the edge, and he finds the A gap that Nebraska doesn't account for. And I think he's between moves right there. He puts on three moves and ends up tackling himself as Josh Kalu slows him.
First down, give it to Barkley. And Barkley up to the 28-yard line.
I also like right here what Joe Moorhead's doing, the offensive coordinator.
Not ice cream weather, but if somebody wants to bring us some, we won't say no. The pass out to Barkley in the open field. There he goes again. And Saquon Barkley tackled.
Saw him just simple swing right out of the back. This is the guy we saw in those first seven games. Get your athlete the ball in space. Great job getting some perimeter blocks. And he is again an eyelash away from another home run.
Carries 117 yards. 10 carries now. As he takes it up to the 43-yard line and gets 8.
Nebraska's gonna, you know, never be confused.
Ready, go. Get in.
Barkley.
McSorley.
They're bringing guys off both sides. He realizes it again, finds his guy, and Nebraska gets everybody, all hands on deck. Kalu comes to finish him off, get him out of bounds.
They give it to Barkley, and Barkley gets into the end zone again. Third time today.
This time. Gesicki coming this way. Great decision to hand it off to the guy headed for New York City for the ceremony. Runs through the tackle of Dedrick Young.
And a great Barkley. In the rain.
Love up the big guys.
Look at the uniform.
Man coverage.
It's a direct snap to Barkley. And Barkley getting outside gets the first down.
get everybody up to the top, flash fake it to your quarterback, run one of your standby plays. That's kind of what we talked about in the lead-in, is run your base stuff a bunch of different ways. Sometimes it's been a handoff, sometimes it's been a direct snap, and just a snap that just jumps out to a friend. First down, delayed handoff to Barkley, up the middle. And Saquon Barkley to the 49-yard line, gets seven. Chris Weber with the tackle.
Another one of those run-pass options. The delay allows Trace McSorley to see the perimeter and then come back to get a second quarter deal. We're talking about it, they got to finish these games better. You know, obviously a tough loss to Ohio State. Michigan State beat them. You know, Ohio State came back, Michigan State beat them.
And you know, everyone talks about
Titans the other night.
Hand off to Barkley again. And Barkley looks like he's going to be just shy of that first down marker.